Well, Memphis police releasing surveillance video of the shoplifting spree at the Whitehaven Walmart tonight. We told you about the 22 people who raced into the business there and started grabbing items from the store, from TV sets to car batteries to Black Panther scooters. The incident happened Sunday at the business on Elvis Presley. Police say they got away with more than $7,700 in goods and then sped away in at least 20 different cars. If you know anything about the incident, call Crime Stoppers.